program. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Thayer Hall at the Colburn School. In case of emergency, please take a moment to locate the exit nearest you. As a courtesy to performers and audience, please silence all cell phones and other electronic devices. Thank you and enjoy the program.
Beethoven's Piano Trio Ghost. The Piano Trio has a very exciting, suspenseful part to it, but also has elements of foreboding, and it's haunting as well. So,
the first movement is a lively and energetic Allegro vivace section. Throughout this movement, Beethoven's signature compositional techniques are on full display, with intricate interplay between the piano, violin, and cello.
The musical dialogue and emotional depth of this piece makes it really remarkable and an exciting piece. Thank you for listening to our performance. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you for coming to today's Maya. Today I'm going to play the Tchaikovsky's War Scherzo. The Tchaikovsky is one of the most famous composers of the 19th century from Russia. He's known for his symphonies, ballets, and concertos. This War Scherzo is inspired by ballet and is in 3/4 time. So I hope my performance will make you feel like dancing. Hope you enjoy. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Tonight I'll be playing for you Isai Sonata No. 6. This piece is the last of six sonatas by Isai, which were inspired by Bach's six solo sonatas and partitas for violin. Sonata No. 6 is dedicated to Spanish violinist Manuel Quiroga, so it's filled with Spanish characters and flair, as well as a wide range of difficult technique to show Quiroga's virtuosity. Thank you for coming, and I hope you enjoy my performance.
Thank you. The sonata for cello and piano was composed in 1934 in D minor. It's also a period of emotional turmoil in his life. He fell in love with his young student in his music festival, the Lady Macbeth, in Messines district. Their affair resulted in a brief separation with his wife, Nina. So he composed this one in that time. It's the only one, and it's the best one.
We are excited to share it with you. I hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
Thank you. This year is my third year studying in Colburn Music Academy. I'm currently studying with Mr. Martin Beaver. And tonight I will play the first movement of Sibelius' violin concerto with my pianist, Ming He. I hope you guys enjoy my performance and wish you have a wonderful evening. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
the Baroque period. This piece is very sentimental and lyrical. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Dvorak was very patriotic and he loved studying and writing music based on Czech style and culture, and many of his music had strong hints of Slavic folk music. However, in the around 1880s, people were tired of his obsession with Slavic nationalism. So in this trio, he took out a lot of it and instead added some Bronzian style into it. And also a few weeks before he composed it, his mother died. So this work is really a completely different work from his usual style. He was usually very genial and carefree, and his music was warm and joyous. But this one is much darker and more dramatic. And there are passionate interplays between the piano, violin, and cello, each expressing their own unique melodies and voices. And the overall mood is like we're fighting and struggling.
This piece takes us on a journey through different moods and themes. We hope you can enjoy this as much as we do, and thank you all for joining us at the Mic today.